stands for Session Initiation Protocol. It's like your email, or which is called SMTP. It's like your web service, or HTTP. It's like your opt-in or email again, which is again used in send mail or by a Qmail or other platforms or other softwares, which allow the email to go through or the web to go through. Now SIP works on a similar level, on an application layer, but for voice. When we make a phone call over the internet, chances are that it's going over the SIP protocol. It's underlying technology, just using the the underlying technology remains the internet, and on the internet, it uses the SIP protocol to make a transfer of a call from point A to point B to point C. That's what SIP is. SIP is just a language which is spoken between the two servers to translate the voice which you're using in transporting the call from point A to point B. Now SIP also has a lot of headers. The SIP headers are like your email headers. When you open an email, you go up, you see the headers. Similarly, SIP has headers. So SIP headers are the headers which we use to transport the call. It has information. Where is the call coming from? Where is the call going to? What is the call ID? Who is the carrier in between? All that information is in the SIP headers, and it's used for billing and transportation of the call. The voice itself is not inside the SIP protocol. The voice remains in the RTP packets, and it's a different layer altogether. SIP handles just the signaling part of it. So it used to be SS7, SS7, and now SIP has taken over for the voice on it. That's in my simplest, lamest possible explanation, which I not know much about what that is, what is SIP. If you know that much, I'm sure you'll be fine. So enjoy SIP, and let's do enjoy SIP. What is VoIP? ऊपर है आपकी क्लास मेरे पास नहीं
मैं तो आया चला के बाद उसमें क्या करूँ
कर ली
नहीं वो बुलाई नहीं किसी ने मैंने नमाज पढ़ने चला गया 5:30 के 5 मिनट ऊपर आया ना बेल बजाता
चलो कुट्टी का
अभी बेल बजाता है किसी ने नहीं बोला
कल टाइम पे ही What is VoIP? VoIP stands for Voice Over Internet Protocol. That's what it is. It's just the definition of telephony over the internet. So if you're using WhatsApp, if you're using Skype, if you're using any application which is using your mobile phone or your computer, chances are that it's a VoIP call. And that's what VoIP is. It's just a technical term for voice over the internet. Now, when the web started in 1995, it was a totally different thing. It started off as a S3-to-3 protocol thing, and then it became, then there were other, some small protocol, MGCP came, then SIP came, and SIP became more commonly used because there were more, it was much easier, it was lighter, it was just amazing to use. It was able to transport calls over firewalls, over NAT, and a lot of other things. So to understand basic VoIP, it's the medium to transport a call over the internet. So if you're using a 3G service, that, again, if you're using FaceTime, if you're using WhatsApp, Skype, you're using VoIP. That's what VoIP is.
कोई वेब से रिलेटेड
व्हाट्स द जॉब ऑफ कस्टमर सर्विस इन माय ओपिनियन इन द कस्टमर सर्विस फॉर यू टू what is customer service? In a service like Facebook, WhatsApp, or DIDX, the customer service job, in my opinion, should be that the customer never has to call. Your service platform should be so easy to use that nobody has to fit with your phone call. And that's what customer service should be doing. Now, is that what you're doing? Is that what your company is doing? I don't know. But if it is what your company is doing, there is no way on earth that you would not be successful, because your company can now scale. Your company can now grow. Your customers are using your service, which is so easy. It's like this phone with one button on it. That's it. It's easy. And that's what customer service should be, in my opinion. That its job should be to go explore the world, explore the web, and see what other people are doing to make their service so easy that you don't need customer service. And that's what the customer service should be doing. When was the last time you called somebody from Skype or WhatsApp or Facebook to do customer service? That they have automated their processes so much, they don't need customer service. They made the service so simple, you don't need customer service. And that's the customer service level that I'm always looking for. And my customer uses my service, which is so easy that you just don't need customer service. That's customer service to me in this century.
Customer service.
What is customer service? What should customer service be doing?
Not clearly.